It's Timothy Jones. My wife, Amanda, and I were launched out of the Prescott Conference in July 2006. September 25th, we touched down in Salinas. It was a Monday. That Wednesday, we came to church here in San Jose, heard the preaching, got convicted. God didn't send me here to go to church. He sent me here to pioneer a work. Amen. So that Sunday, we opened up the church. Amen. And we had been having service Sunday morning, Sunday night, Wednesday night ever since. When we came to look at the city, when we came the second time to find a place to live, they're taking us through these different places. I don't really care. My wife's oohing and aahing about the places. The one place that we did go into, it was newly remodeled. You know, it was nice, two bedroom, whatever. Who cares? When they took us through the back door to show us the backyard, they showed us this detached garage off to the side. We went into it. I saw it was painted. It was remodeled. I said, hey, we can have church in this. So we rented that house. And we started there. 15 days later, I got a job, got somebody saved. He came in, began tithing. He was fruitful, began to get other people saved. And we operated in that garage where we laid carpet, built a platform. Our grandfather built me a pulpit, and we preached the word of God. People got saved, began to give their tithes, and we got a building after a year. We got into that building, and I called my pastor. I said, hey, this is what we're going to do. You know, I guess I was calling him to see, you know, in case we couldn't pay the rent, if he would help us. And, you know, he said, believe God. And so we went. I talked to the landlord. He dropped the rent, $200, gave us a free month. I said, you know what? The only way I can do this is if you see this wall right here. The sanctuary is too small. Only way I can rent this building is if we get too big, I get to knock down that wall. He said, okay, well then let me give you some paint so you can paint the other side so that it all looks the same. Hallelujah. We got into that building. You know, being able to do it this way might not be conventional, but it allowed us to be self-supportive from the day one since we got here. We had a revival in the garage. Amen. We've had four revivals every year since we've been into that building. We have four a year, and the church pays for it, pays for the flyers, pays for everything. You know, and we're so thankful what God's doing in our city. Amen. Hallelujah. In March, we baptized seven people. Amen. There were some more who needed to be baptized, had to be to go to work, so we're looking for the next one. Easter Sunday night, we had our second Young Lions service. We had three preachers, three young men, full of the Holy Ghost, ready to do the will of God, preach. It was the second time, amen, stirs the church. Amen, we thank God. We did have a wedding as well. Had one, a couple come in unsaved. Amen, we're a small congregation. The grandmother, the mother's there. If we lose this couple, man, we're preaching to cockroaches. They get saved, they get married, and he's preaching. And they want to do something for God. Another couple come in. Amen. He's preaching. Sister's on fire. They want to do something for God. There's other couples that we have. We're trying to lock them in. Amen. And we're believing God for that. Amen. Quickly before I close, one of the things that we did, we had a revival with Aaron Saavedra. Amen. God moved powerfully on the Wednesday night. We had 71 people in our service on the third. I said, God, you know, it's Wednesday. You know, all these people that we've been dealing with all just showed up at the same time. It's Wednesday. Well, Thursday night we had 60 people. Amen. And so we knocked down the wall. Hallelujah. And our numbers went down. But how many know the devil's a liar? And we're believing God in expectation for good things to happen in Salinas. We feel we've been contending and believing God for a powerful revival. We know we're on the cusp of it. We're not going to listen to the lies. We believe more than just what we see. We serve a God who wants revival. We're in the last days, and we're going to do what we can do and allow God to do what he can do in Salinas. Amen. We want to thank real quick Pastor Raymond Loera. Amen. Pastor. Amen. Joe Sanchez, Pastor Gutierrez. Amen. For sending us outreach teams. Want to thank Pastor Castillo. Amen. For sending men to cover my services, Pastor Chad, Jesse Martinez, Pastor Will, Brother Micah, and we want to let San Jose know we pray for you every service. Amen. We pray for you and we keep you on our prayers. Want to thank my pastor, Pastor Malo, amen, for believing in me. Amen. You keep Salinas in prayer. Let's take this world for Jesus Christ. Yeah.